We are making a fancy dressing in Cook's Corner today. We're joined by Chef Peter Sheedy from the Manor on Golden Pond up in Holderness. It must be beautiful up there this time of year.
Absolutely.
Okay, so what are we making?
We're making what we call our farmhouse cream dressing, which is sort of like an old-fashioned version of a ranch dressing.
Okay.
That uses cream as opposed to most style dressings use oil.
Okay.
So this would be, and if you were, historically oil wasn't that readily available. It requires a process.
Okay.
You use cream. And we're just going to whip the cream a little bit with about a teaspoon of powdered garlic.
Powdered garlic going in there, okay.
An eighth of a teaspoon of cayenne pepper.
Ooh. A little bite in there, okay.
A little heat. About 2 tablespoons of chopped herbs, dill if it's available, or there's some chive in here too.
And things you'd find on a farm, okay.
Absolutely. I'm going to whip this until it has a little bit of fluffiness to it, not until it's like really whipped cream, but just until it's starting to aerate.
This is pretty easy to make, okay.
Absolutely.
Now, you have an event coming up, correct?
We do. I'll be doing a guest chef spot cooking some venison at the Bonnie Bray Venison Farm.
Okay.
It's on the 15th of August. It's from 10 to 4. And there's free tours of the farm and some cooking demos and all kinds of stuff.
That'll be fun. Okay.
So once this is a little aerated, I'm going to pour in just one teaspoon of sherry vinegar.
Okay.
Any kind of vinegar you like. And that's going to almost like curdle the cream a little bit, like you would in cheese making.
Gotcha. Okay.
And set it a little bit, kind of like cook it.
Get it a little thicker.
And it'll thicken right up.
Now, how long do you need to do this for? Like a minute or so?
It's just about done.
I'm going to back off because I have a $1,000 suit on right
now. Yes, yes. And just a little pinch of salt for seasoning.
And this would be typical. You'd serve this on some of your salads up there and some of the other dishes. Is that right?
We do. We do in the bistro, we do a wedge salad.
Okay.
Which we actually have
wedge salad's good.
Here.
Okay.
And we used the cream dressing for that.
You can just leave that on my desk on your way out.
Very good.
That looks very good. Okay.
And it also makes a great dipping sauce, too, just like ranch dressing did for a crudité plate or something.
Oh, this is great if you got a bunch of people around a table. And where are you guys located, and how do they get in touch with you?
We are on Route 3 in Holderness. We're available. Information is available about the property on the website, which is www.manoronGoldenPond.com. And we're open daily.
Go up there for some of the great dishes and some of the salad dressing. Yeah. All right, Chef Peter Sheedy, thanks for coming in today. I appreciate it.
My pleasure.
We're going to wrap things up when we come back.